photo from 1945 shows Harold Agnew carrying the plutonium core of the Nagasaki Fat Man bomb, which killed approximately 70,000 people.